Yours, Lord, is the greatness, and the power, and the glory, and the majesty, and the splendor, for everything in heaven and earth is yours. Yours, Lord, is the kingdom. You are exalted as head over all. 1 Chronicles 29. The temple I am going to build will be great, because our God is greater than all other gods. But who is able to build a temple for him, since the heavens, even the highest heavens, cannot contain him? Who then am I to build a temple for him, except as a place to bring sacrifices before him? I don't know if you can see, but there are turtles, like 5 turtles just hanging out on the log. Turtles!